It's very sharp passing by Busquets and Rakitic.